Police say a Tennessee dentist went to work drunk. Ashland City Police arrested 54-year-old Dr. Stephen Kaufman at his office. Officers arrived to find him working on a patient. He was dressed in flip-flops and a t-shirt and smelled of alcohol. Kaufman was charged with driving under the influence, reckless endangerment, and violation of implied consent.